Buganda Rioters baamukuba okugulu ne bakumenya atambulira ku miggo.
Okay.
Kati mukadde naye yali amanyi ebya hygiene yaddukanga ku makya n'akeera n'adduka motoka n'emutomera teribaletire ne bayitawo n'ewaffe nga baseka nga balowooza afudde mutwala mu ddwaliro tumujjanjaba n'awona naye motoka nnaginoonya mbatte ne babula ndowooza baagikyusa kkala. Nze sigenda ku polisi.
Oya fulume gwanga.
Have no time for the police.
You know, do togena mu mateka. Don't you believe in the law?
I don't believe in the law.
Omusajja omuyivu.
I have two lawyers, but I've never taken anybody to court.
Niyo tusomeseza ba
lawyer. You can only drag me to court.
Wacho somesa ba lawyer tenga
tokisa. The moment I go to court, then it means my defensive mechanism has failed.
If that if that chakololo.
I know where I refer my matters. Ne mama wange is in pain.
Okay.
Akugamba. Singa tuwagenda wa mukama awoyo.
Sandi bonye bonye. Wacho tovayo.
Kubanga banku banti mpagira musebe. Oyo yazala mwana wagira musebe. The president saved my mother.
Okay.
Buganda riots. The president was chairing a security meeting. And to show how important it was. I found Haji Moses Chikongo seated. He had not been allowed into the meeting.
Yes.
Tell you how important it was. At the reception, at the desk, one of the secretaries of the president was Kankunda. If I found Nakalima there, if I found Narweso there, my mother would be dead. They had their squabbles in the state house. Bainamu entalo zao. Ze sibera mu ntalo. I only fight my battles. Kankunda, nga mirundi, you are fighting me. But because your mother is not the one who is fighting me,
ngendamu yamba.
I'm going to save your mother.
Okay.
Nangamba president, ali mu security meeting, ya amanyi. Nereta, wandika kuno n'ennyukuta ennene. Kankunda, this is why I don't believe in tribalism. I don't believe in tribalism.
Okay.
If I found in a race there, my mother would be dead by now.
Muganda munno.
Yes. Kankunda nampa ekitabo. Kyali mu empapula za yero. Nangamba, write in the block letters.
Okay.
Your mother in danger. Museveni emerged out of the meeting. Mirundi, is your mother in danger? They are lynching her? Yes. Sit there. We'll talk to your mother in 5 minutes. Bali wankubi desimu, mama angiwa mutade mnyumba yangayo mchalo pa moche. And the inears of the riots we have a ganda, oyo katikiro oyo, was inciting the people and the nganda. Mubakbe, mubawoche. Oyo katikiro ya ina, porogulamu ngevira uri kwa mkaka, inciting people. Now he's in a convoy. That's why I hit at you. Nemba kuba nemba malawu. President directed Kayihura. But all the roads were impassable. Baliba ukedamu vipira. Commandos landed on my village and they rescued my mother.
Okay.
President said, mukadde mukulu munnange oyo, ojamuleta mulabe, esoko mutwalire zino. Ate abaana abadde baagala okumwosha, bw'abata basonyiye nange sijja
kubasonyiwa. Okay.
They made sure that my mother did not see the president. Narweso, mbo muganda munne. Narweso comes from Asafo Lukafuwa was in Musoga.
Mzee Tamari, mukadde mama mutalabanga president.
Nja kuba wakira. The word that was to ban me out of state house. So remember, I was happy yesterday. When normally, me when I'm extremely happy, I smoke. I'm not a smoker.
Or smoking at
you? A cigar.
Okay.
My lips are black. Why? I drink a cup of charcoal every day to clear the poison.
Are you tinnitus that?
Yes. Poison, you take a poison 5 times. No, mukuru wange. Professor Sali, nankolera chako tablets when I'm moving. That's why when I was poisoned, the president directed that I should get 30 million from Norway. I refused. I paid for myself. I don't come from a poor family.
Hey.
Yes, I don't come from a poor
family.
I'm not seeing money for the first time.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm a super human, arrogant fellow.
Okay.
Kakati, mama wange bwati bwali.
Yes.
But if she mentioned this repeatedly, it hurts
you. It hurts you. What chili?
And what about my other brothers and sisters?
Nabana benyini.
What, this is a curse that I'm going to inherit. For her, she believes that if I was doing Museveni's work, Museveni has rewarded many people. Why has he not rewarded you? I told you, tiba yauli ya ntiba segiri nyababa kuti. Ya mali na kubiri ngatalia. Nga wakawa. Umwana ngebamu kutu, umwana ngebamu kutu, umwana ngebamu kutu.
Na manjiba kutegwe.
Eh, bando na. Naga leti ingalo. Afu bulai. Na azuku watamu. Na alita na gono. Nanga yogera, na injogera. Haa. Seven ya leto obuma abachai na bachu sama lobozi. Ring your sister.
Eh.
Eh. I rang my sister called Lilian. Wamoye ye mwanyoko. Ndiye.
Ndiye. Naloka kiriza.
Eh. Atebe bakute. Basegirinya.
Mama nenga mugezigezi.
Basegirinya. Bibakute. Yaburi kwa bakuata. Kwa she cannot believe that a person who almost was almost burnt, lynched. Because she produced a son who supports Museveni as if I have a veto here. Ate mutani we bamugoba mutani we ne bagalu mutta mutani we ne bamuwobutwa the same people. But for me, I tell her this is a very unique government. This is a very unique government.
Mpozi wangamba Asante Yaponda
ni mateke na yati simu 7 ya bikola. That's why I dance in my sitting room. I was watching a meeting. The final meeting was presided over by Lawyer Kalugire, compiling a defense to those who are going to Hague for organ crimes.
Okay.
They are 57. But it was a full house yesterday. And I was watching them on my machines. They said they were choosing somebody. You grabbed this man, is a man, and this is why he's attacking us. Said, don't blame me. What we have to do now is to defend ourselves. Let us contribute money and defend ourselves.
And defend ourselves, okay.
As we mutazi be munaba muwonye. You raised $30 million. The Chinese gave you $5 million. A man from Owen, who was an organ dealer, gave you money which into your pussy store, and you have been stealing the money from yourselves. This is why the ICC decided to constitute a new panel and a team of new prosecutors.
Okay.
Echucha chinsanyura.
Okay.
It helps me. But if you have a job, you can't get a job. 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 If you see the volcano inside me, I can grab somebody. You have failed to solve an issue.
What is the
and
issue?
And if you don't tell this issue to Museveni, then you will not solve it.
Okay.
Our politicians are real politicians in one thing. Tebaatiga kwe kolera. They are ticks that might remain on a cow. They don't have other avenues. And how can a man like Amanya Mushega, the first Secretary General of the revived East African community, wrote here, Tanzanians, immediately this man, the Korean, the South Korean man, took over as Secretary General of UN. He picked a Tanzanian female diplomat.
Yeah.
You have not trained. A failed DRC goes to diplomacy without training at all. You don't have a diplomat. In normal circumstances in other countries, Amanya Mushega wouldn't be here.
Yes.
After creating, reviving the East African community, Amanya Mushega would go to a regional. This is an interstate. We remove to a regional.
Okay.
To a continental.
Yeah.
When you wanted to float somebody to become, to replace Zuma, they picked Kazibwe. They had destroyed. Kazibwe went to Angola to meet Dos Santos. Dos Santos said, how is my brother in Uganda? He's okay, Your Excellency. Are you Kazibwe? Yes, Your Excellency. You see those newspapers. Do they originate from your home? Dos Santos grilling Kazibwe. Do you want me to support a person who stole Bidiba money? Tell my brother or not. Kazibwe was humiliated by Dos Santos. Why? Your toilet papers had destroyed the Kazibwe.
Newspapers.
Kagati.
Take
another one. Ziwa.
Margaret.
The Speaker of Parliament of the East African Parliament.
East African Parliament, yes.
Is here rotting.
Like a way.
They are asking Museveni for jobs.
Yeah. Yes, we move people in the
car. Yes. I tell you, Mudia Mubigiri. Yeah, you normally move. How do you market people for international jobs?
Don't you worry.
Amiria, a former principal private secretary of the president, cannot be an advisor. She advised and advised. So, because you cannot leave, there are two strategies, I think. The president maybe thinks that I have to put a political tag on these people.
Okay.
Ntikandabe, bamonitoring. Kwanze mbagamu, tinzinasome bia bintu bia intelligence. When I refused to go to report to president's office, for two reasons. One, having been the spokesperson of the president for 14 years, I was his chief advisor on the media. I cannot go back. If I failed to advise you as a housewife, can I advise you as a house girl?
No.
Among the Baganda is only which who moves backwards. But these people fail. Bagging the one babas. Ngimoto kazi onezo gundi. Ama di kazi. That's what I'm saying. Impira jifunzi. Kubanga, they put their businesses on government.
Okay.
In Uganda and in Africa. Once a political job goes through the door, money and business goes through the window. Because you don't use business rightmanship. I've survived 8 years as a businessman. But I knew, one, a Tefuyan Toya pussy, who is going to board the plane. Nakalima to board the plane, that one I'm sure. Amanya Gavari is a Talimu, they will go phase two, to board the plane. Toya pussy will board the plane. Whoever's Naruiso attached him, it's a organism. Kagati, Namanya. Let me remain with their vehicle. Let me continue supporting Museveni without pay. Kubanga mani, you return the vehicle and see. You think they are maintaining security for me to monitor who enter my house. And those, I'm intelligent, I know.
Okay.
Kubabadi baganti ngenda wambabas. Yentwe yepusi. Katika duse, kaba duse meeting itikajiva them. But why did you go to Oman and get a man? Why did you attend the first session when ICC was interrogating you in Serena? Kasajagwi, nentwe, no tovu kujakalade. Kakati nkugamu. Let us be. The Baganda have a saying. Nti, tuogerengo mseza agulesa wani.
Yeah.
Ngenda zidi lako bantu
bani. Bantu bani.
Don't pressurize Museveni for jobs. Do three things.
Okay.
One, promote these people. The problem you do, malice. The man like Mbabazi would be now international jobs. Mm. Uganda does not have many people with international jobs.
We're going to consume the Tamari. Government in Onya or Wombi was sat. Mwabuka Davis sat. 3.3 billion. Kubati Pangis is about the vice president. Offices. Okuli Mo, Okuli former prime minister. Okuli former prime minister. Mama Mbabazi.
And then Gunda.
And then Gunda Chambade.
Let me tell you.
Then I will advise going
to the there is a nominal. I'm an advisor, nominal advisor.
Okay.
I've told you. Mm. Among the Baganda is only which who moves back.
Moves back.
Two, you cannot measure wisdom and advice.
Okay.
Why do people get 20 million and others 1 point?
What?
Who can you humiliate? Museveni was encouraging me to whoever was behind my account. All my problem. I just come for the Gulamusa. I just go. Prepare yourself for heck.
Let's go back to the issue of 3.3 billion.
I think Kugamba. It's sort of the issue.
How?
Lugunda is a celebrated international man.
Yes.
Lugunda had a clinic in New York. Mm-hmm. When I visited Lugunda's home, is where I had lunch, I think 10 years ago.
In New York?
Yes. I told Lugunda, Mbabazi is fighting Museveni. There was an MP. Ndugu, it cannot. I said, wait for it. I told Lugunda. Lugunda, when it came for sitting on the Security Council, we sent Lugunda. Lugunda has a house in USA. Lugunda has had a clinic in USA. Lugunda knows the system, the American system.
Okay.
Instead of buying pastors and what, Lugunda can be your permanent second representative in New York.
In New York.
He has acquired a wealth of knowledge. He's highly respected. Can he become an advisor?
He's going to be an advisor.
How many times have you seen Museveni calling for his advisors?
Aha.
But you see, in politics, we have an advisor and a handler.
Yes.
A handler is Karugiri. A handler can tell you, dress properly. Okay. Is a handler. Toyamba Lachido is a handler. Karugiri tells the president, Museveni did not commit election malpractices because of Karugiri.
Because
a handler.
Okay.
Nange Nina. Nti yesterday nabadde mu blender mayibo boya gara kulukinga yanga ogenda mu blender
yote
gundi
yote world
ibijo yambadde ngenda yobulijo
eh
ye ningenda nasanze nabakazi abayina gundi abayina bino bigundi bina makule ebizigo anti banu mwetumina serious gundi nti kati fetwa kwa tekizigo cha fedeki twalwa mu national bureau of standards eba cha approve mu musiru ya chikoze with the different kati singaba musime myaka aga
atano
badira amazi nibaga kubena wanse muchupa
eh baga
galwaza kolera musime myaka 10 kwa tebiya mtu nkufetsa simutu
agala kwa chiwede na
bila eta we invested in this kizigo.
Okay.
I went to the National Bureau of Standards under manyindo ne mugamba process this kizigo of mine sagala tingi bitwale bwero
kizigo
business
kizigo checho
chakoze mu chabiko nje kuno nyankwa so mutwe zisigenda mukoko.
Okay, let's come back to the advisors.
Ndi Amelia Chambad, having been principal private secretary of the president.
Of the president.
Do you know that one time I witnessed an incident where Gaddafi offered Amelia Chambad the money and Amelia threw it back to Gaddafi?
Amelia said yes, zayo.
Andi Gaddafi ye yali agala okufuga Afrika. Ninga abalabe be bali babiri Museveni na Zenawo. Ne kundi mu South Africa.
Oh. Yena
ba. Mu South Africa bani wana. Kati yana alwoza. Tifenda tuwa kila sene.
Okay.
Yes. Kakati oyo. Tumuteka mba advisor. Tajia genda mu. Kubanga mba advisor mwacho onona. How can I be a part of a group that never went to school? How can I be part of 100 people? If a great job that people have never achieved my education can do, then what is you are humiliating my education?
Nego aronda ba advisors. Ye akirizo kuwaburua.
Anti nechengu bolida. An advisor and a handler Our advisor in Uganda is for welfare. Engato itegwero bega yanga itegwero bega masuti malungi because I'm a businessman nakola mazee miaka nkaga na yenda akakola mu government miaka 11 era sale ka business zange
okay
nakola program zanga nzesa shule why if your husband picked you from a bar and you are born and drinking what will happen if she distracts you I maintain my strong links with the media I write books.
Yeah.
The only thing I asked from Museveni was the print, and he donated it to me.
A printing machine.
A printing machine, which is absolutely now. Okay. All efforts to get a new one have been frustrated by Ruabo to advance his presence.
Those are allegations. What?
No.
Do you have proof of that?
Maybe you may be required. President Nabagamba Mumuetaka, investment, now going to Navit, now going to Centers and Nevazimpa, of the Pabujo de Wang. Rich Mirundi is a nuclear bomb. But you have found out that the poor Mirundi is more than a nuclear political bomb. Kagame Nkugamba. Let us be honest. Train these people, create incentives for them.
Okay.
Identify, stop marrying people. By the time Kayigula was married, was the head of the police association in Africa.
Kayigula's time?
Ni mumukuba.
By the time, he was on principle.
By this time, Kayigula would be commanding the international police. Kubaka wakati mu peacekeeping in the police again. This is what Rwanda is doing. Rwanda is the first country to contribute to police and the army. I think the first one is Bangladesh.
Where would Izango Yogira? Kayigula. Abirenga ya do international police. Kubuzi watu sakubana Uganda.
And in Kubulira, people perform better.
No.
Kubulira.
Kubulira.
Kubulira. Kubulira.
How?
You will spend 28 years in European jails because trafficking in human organs and humans has been elevated to a capital offense. Don't divert me.
I'm not diverting.
Vice President of Kenya, he has a PhD.
Yes.
Who have promoted an international job. Bida and Ishali, we started local government to devolutional power. Uganda is the leading country in devolutional power. This is why I tell you, whoever calls Museveni a dictator is stupid. He's an idiot. Why? A dictator does not share power. A dictator cannot create several centers of authority. From the
village.
Can the federal council call a devolution of power? Amanga Gonanga Gajawan. Bidan Isari would be a roving ambassador.
The devolution of power, Yadala or just formality.
Experiments take a time. In 1815, the powers of Scotland were taken by England. Recently, I think not more than 10 years ago, a referendum was carried out in Scotland and the Scotland Assembly is there. Yes. Okay. We move like a lizard, a kunkume, to take on to gradual. Kakati of Kenya Mumufiro. Kisamba Mugura is dead. Uno Mukazi wound. Badeba Mukazi. Tumweva Zi. Mwamulese. Afbeka Daga. Uyo Mukazi. Dr. Gund, on National Planning Authority. Look what a man like Bigerimana. Bigerimana came out with a youth livelihood project, and he has a patent for it. Bigerimana is invited everywhere. Ajina ko patent. Do you use Bigerimana? I told you. If you are choosing UPDF of killing Ugandans under Birungi, why is the same army not doing it in Somalia, in Equatorial Guinea, in Congo? Where we've been? Kitegeza, Umuleva Aliwana. Politics is why Uganda.
Okay.
It's your body of politics, which is here. Kakati, Obange Chivalemi. nga nabadde nga namanya Mushega ajja na lotingira wa amanya Mushega as a prominent role is the chairperson of the created political parties that were created by government to use them whenever it wants. And this is where NUP originated. That's why I tell you, NUP chibina chena alemu. Amanya Mushega ya abu kulira. Lugunda ya patroni wa abu. Even my son, atari yonu kwa mumanyi. Anaza mirundi. Lugunda mumanyi my son.
Nene chibina.
Lugunda knows him. Not even we mumanyi.
Struggle itulimu ya abu erere.
Buiriri. Kakati nkugamba. Nti Lugunda. Amanya Mushega is a highly intelligent man. Celebrated intelligence, not exaggerated and privileged intelligence. He have no very exaggerated. He a half man, privileged man. This man sleeps in a gun in his hand. Why were you sleeping? By the time my father was sleeping in an iron second, your father was sleeping in a hut. One, learn how to use your celebrated people.
Okay.
The Christopher Yiga, by the time Sebagala and Eritrea defeated him,
Yiga,
yali president wa ekibiina ekigatta ba mayor Musi yonna. Nga ye president wa ba mayor, bamukuba ali buwe, taina na kyalya. Yes, where ne mukazi we yafa. Tebamu consideri ngangako, oyo gundi. Lukwago, ya konsidari nze egundi, seba gala, na muku vila kuna andibole. Seba gala atawumula, yeru wakita umula. So if you tell Museven to retire, are you retiring? If you cannot surrender Musito, Imuchomo, can you surrender cow?
Tekisoboka.
Yes, that's your problem. Ntimuja, mubuza, buli Museven, jalaga, mirimo. I've never written an application form of a job, and I don't write it, because I'm 60 now. Who can control me? Kakati ekyokubiri mutekawo Senate. Senate will help you. Because yes, Rwanda has a Senate.
Okay.
Burundi has a Senate. Kenya has a Senate. Tanzania has the Zanzibar government, the inland government, and the Union government. To accommodate these people. To accommodate those who the ticks who cannot work, who must remain in the government like a ticks on the cow.
Okay.
Imujiteke. Your bishops are highly educated bishops, but they retire when at the age of 75, when they are still needed.
Yes.
You have sheikhs who are educated. They languish. You have politicians like these people I've mentioned. Put them in the Senate. Because most of them know Kugamba, guys, African Legislative Assembly. The Senate, to take a more abandu. Gundi, President Yareta, Nevivina the Vidator. But your problem with the Senate is that if you buy MPs to pass bills, you also buy the Senate to pass bills. The issue of the Senate was discussed at independence. And they found out that the Senate delay bills.
Okay.
Because after passing it here, then you go there. America has a Senate. I think even Nigeria has a Senate. Kenya has a Senate. Why? Why do we have first Prime Minister, second Deputy Prime Minister, third Deputy Prime Minister? Why do you duplicate? That's why they fight.
Okay.
That's why they fight. Because they have nothing to do. You find a spokesperson of government, a Minister of Information, and somebody at the media center. A media center means what? A center, if you hear a center in your head. A center means where you can get information.
Yeah.
But a center cannot be a conference room to host ministers. The army has a spokesperson. The police has a spokesperson. The government has a spokesperson. NRM has a spokesperson. NRM caucus has a spokesperson. Because Museveni wants to accommodate you. No, for me what I want is okusumbusa. With the cattle keepers, we call it okusumbusa. When your cows are affected by drought, your people, the other cattle keepers, like me, I have relatives in Ngoma.
Okay.
One of the prominent people in Ngoma adopted me as his son. They wanted to grab his hand. Oh, they didn't know me. I found the magistrate ran away. Mm. Who is your son? You are ringing? I'm ringing my son in the Kampala. Hey, who? Mirundi.
Mirundi.
Hey, get this man out. Before this man, madman come. But the man is a cattle keeper. Mirundi doesn't know him.
Mzee Tamale.
Yeah, what was Mama Ango Mulala? Mutoro. Ali Gund. Ali
40.
Ali London.
Okay.
She got paid for herself, came to see me when I was sick, Nandikira Nama Sotiaga. But coincidentally, watch. Bari Baba Bietaka, Obusaja, Bari Bubia Gund, Raino Campia, Yagund, Yono Musaja, Captain Gund. Nentu Yakonga, Budimbi, Bari Wagala, Mugundi, National Authority, Bagalokuba Musend.
Okay.
But then Kula. But it's probably national park, but it's tiring guy. Because to sell,
but you come
again.
Okay.
Oh, call up because it's your food, the natural death. Mirundi. This old woman has a letter from the president. Her husband benefited from the ranching scheme.
Okay.
Bow enough. President, I want to get don't sell that land. Omichalo, no, I na kere muye. Chichoncho is investigating. Abo onomvuka di mukomera yani. Eya bono musajja isas. Eya genda ni etondo.
Agundi erinya linskipinzi.
They have evicted the old woman. Neta kanibali tumu.
Kanyamunyu.
Kanyamunyu, the Kanyamunyu family. Is evicting this woman.
Oh.
The woman came looking for his son in the Kampala. That's why I told my mother to the Baganda should change the proverb. Umwana omubi avumya nyina. Even a good one was like me.
Before even you go ahead, ne sasa mtuogele sasa. Waluwa mchala, era na mchala jaji ya mulamba, azi wanunga hakunonye, era wali. Nena yaga claiminga, Uganda, Buganda Land Board, emubuza itakali nili yao na tete, bali changa
changa. You see, in a corrupt system, rightful people like me become more powerful.
Yes.
I intimidate everybody. Yes.
Mzee Tamale.
Kukati nkugamba, to create for advisors.
Yes.
Money for advisors. How come that advisors are not vetted by parliament? Ask them.
They don't vet.
The all the advisors tell us the day you met Museveni. And what's your impact? How long are we going to protect these people? If you people, Lugunda, I've read about Lugunda from his days in UPC when he cheated the elections, Makerere University, getting the president. If he still needs, he needs Uganda to sit on the lap of Uganda. To be sustained by Ugandans. What about these younger people? What about these younger people? For how long? Do you know?
Yeah.
Tom Peter Anga Wakozani. An advisor leave alone the disparity mweje misala jao. Afuna health facilities. Bamu janja.
Okay.
How many do you have? Afuna motoka. Bafuna milioni atan. Yes. Allowances. Ugenda kumikolo. Why don't we channel this man? Save the man. God concentrate on your work. The Baganda have a proverb. An old rabbit feeds on his children, younger children.
Okay.
Haven't you invested? If there is, there are two Dr. Mirundis. The Mirundi who are lawyers. The Mirundis who are everywhere. Using my meager resources. Why it should be shameless? These people to still killing on government facilities. Shameless.
We were Mzee Tamale talking about abantu kubantu no president alone that were calling business never advisors. Meeting here in Arimia Sek, talk of Gani Sek in Arimia today. Nino about class.
The Museven Mugalako Casimo. But on Navagamba.
Okay.
To you people. My traditional religion does not allow me to propaganda to gamba.
Okay.
If you are somebody, I take a muluma.
Okay. But
Nemba gamba, you must compensate me. They must compensate him.
Okay.
As you buy for lawyers, compensate him. Because I will spoil the waters.
Okay.
I mad the waters. Why? You maliciously attacked me to protect your organ business and to advance Wabogo's president's ambitions.
Okay.
Wait. You forced me into retirement when I was young. I cannot go back to government. I cannot join the opposition. You must pay me. You must sustain me.
Okay.
Or I muddy the waters.
Cut.
But if me,
so what you already did.
Nzi, sikolanga kumu government. Let us face the challenge. If these people want to be maintained by government, what did they do? You will find the people, how different are you from a person who has failed to use his money properly? Naruma National Security Fund. Ziliwa zikolanga mungu chizo. Singana National Security Fund teyari yu.
Mzee Tamari.
So we must confront this problem.
Okay.
Do we need this large number of people who have had time, who have had all opportunities to eat, also to extend another eating process? If it is it, okay, make them senators. How many more? Tell us, how many advisors does the assembly need? He has a caucus. He has a whole structure in the state house. Why does he need the advisors? You see, Museveni is using a propaganda phrase, an inflating phrase, advisor. Ogenda ne mu byalo nze nyinza okweyanjula nti ndi advisor omusabani wa iwana ne mmoli ngosanga alina lugabire naye advisor nosanga naye advisor kakati waliwo advisor yabaddukako mu kalulu nawagira opposition. Do you believe if the advisorship is respected would this man gondi teyagenda nawagira ono musajja yani omusajja ono webusoga
owajeme
basaliwo a presidential advisor close.
Now I get a salary.
It means there is nothing.
Okay.
Apart from an inflated
advisor. Kwa advisor. And by the government, we check our NRM, our sake, our today. Nino wabira huku banti, kwa wadeo kuwansi kanyebi gambo, wakati uo mkuru, President Jori Museveni, chairman wa NRM, ne Prime Minister Nabbanja, kunsonga yaba RDC. Bara DC, mafuse bara DC, President Museveni, yafunye information nyingi nyonti, bara DC, bava kumbi, mjimi na ubanji bakula, kubanga ya gambo, ina kubira unga baya ambaba, toku vamo
uwa. What I can understand.
Never demo politics.
The moment Tumweba took over as Minister in charge of the president. Tumweba has destroyed the whole structure.
Don't
bring it Tumweba. Museveni knows what is happening to Tumweba. Tumweba stinks. Museveni, how many times has Museveni
summoned the President Tamani.
Museveni sacked. Kakaguta, anyone in your family, Yakaguta. Nanga to buy Munina Kuruganda. The man who had evicted the thousands of people from Yomana, I'm accommodating a more fishy. It is dubious work.
Okay.
If I can raise.
Yeah,
I wrote a book from stinking poverty to top 10.
From stinking poverty?
Yes, I wrote a book.
To top 10.
From stinking poverty to top 10.
Which top 10?
Zenari mani kwenye pande kwa.
Okay. Tude kusogea. Inso ya aklasi yao na banya ne bara DC.
That's one. Ala DC doko back into the constitution. An ala DC shall be a retired senior civil servant. This is where we went wrong. What did the framers? In fact, somebody can go to court. Na ba wabira. Most of those people don't qualify to be ala DC.
To be ala DCs.
The what these people had in mind is a DC, the former DC. Yes.
Okay.
Two, you cannot create an office with the empty, which is empty. What is the salary of an ala DC? Do they have vehicles?
Bayina.
Anti ngugambi.
Nemuru kazo nazo nezo afuna na COVID. Izo nabazo de bara DC.
Batu kanu kuk.
Iba zivuga.
Basikanika. How can you give a person a car who has never handled a bicycle?
Iyi mzita malirika nawe.
E moto kazabala DC. Katiba cha zeka konti kamuli ya wani. Kovala haka.
Aha, tikubi lako.
Uli umu agenda ni iye ya jeka nikira. The president in 2009 told Wabudeya, look into the welfare of other DCs. Because I'm tired of other DCs who have disjointed the soles of shoes. Tiba yina image. Tiba yina mafuta babubi. Most of the LRDC babi.
Amzita marinida.
Yes.
That is an.
Bakuna ivinga kuba iracho vorama. The outstanding ones. Nga waliwo bamwitana. Era yitabira mu kivuba mutambuza. Muvuko. Era ne yava mu UPC.
Okay.
Uno muvuka bwa UPC bwagenze jinja ne batamba bamusibira. Yababuza ku mukolo. Tell me. President atwereza sense. Is organizing a national function. Why are you collecting from the Indians? Bam, komera. Never say you say one of the point. Bam, 20 years. If you want me to kill you, bring an appointment later. If you bring a sacking later, I sort a chicken for you. First, you confess you have to be away. The problem is not a job. And you have gerrymandered in Uganda. How can you manage? Bala, this is Chukumi Mwabi. Never did it about. Katirok. We are going to be able to win a massacre. We are going to be a singer. I think I am a singer. I think I can be a singer. I thank the president for appointment. I wish you well. A leader in Uganda, Mubaganda, Femubaganda, a leader must have a status. I don't know which of them is seven for them, Buganda. Abayagabega, Tanabatami, Wunibale, Tomuyai. What do I do in the story? I saw it was Nabakazabakwa. No, leadership, this is why you have failed. A leader must be a leader. When you see me, some people say, "Ogenda kumbaga, this is how I dress." Because television means beauty, handsomeness, okay. And smartness. Era bogena mu CNN abasomi amauli abakazi abakazi babatwala wala ne muskayi bana
ya
wano tulina omuwala ayogera nnyo olungereza accent ya bangereza yenyini tali nga ku TV so it's beautiful when I used to teach media nabagamba tibwe nawe nawe we mirongo
temutawana
temutawana
mugende mbusawo
mugende mbirala no musawo asimayiringa nansi okujja kwa nagano mwana ngogera mba nansi ne mugamba banansi abasiko obunji tebafumbiro kulaba matashi gawana.
Mzaitamali. Let's come.
Tashi liko lima.
Katukome uko soko ya bara disi.
Okuba anga wano. Banansi katiba kuba wano.
President Museveni.
Yoku labo mubina buwaba. Tuyudo wala bakomu kade. Nola bachito fumbiru.
President Museveni. Kukubina
bukube.
President Museveni ya vude na
agama. Nasa zirani from me. Never inject people behind their buttocks. The buttocks are curses.
Mzaitamali.
President Museveni ya
vude na agama. Na gamba akoye ba en abana ba bufuzi bamusindikiranga amanya bamimpereho no baradisi bivude ko buzibu baradisi otuka mu office bagala kubira ba MP bitungu bonda mu politics nawo benyinyi
kugambi
facho kwa kuwe kuri yesu
kugambi yemu 7 abawenga chi guidelines myayi no ndi I had honorable bakutesha complaining we don't have diplomats to why because mu 7 sends me people to ask ngo msaje China wa godus from aladis Name Kamba Bolivia, inform the president. When the president, and the Museveni gave me exposure, I educated me at the university.
Okay.
Museveni paid me money at the university. Even when I ring in the Museta was called the meeting, the Mutavani Wangono, Katimulis and Kole. Trouble started there.
Oh.
Yeah, that's how I have survived the poison 5 times. Name Mutanolide. When a diplomat, is presenting his credentials or credentials to the president. Museveni is a talented man. Ayogera mu nnimi zaabwe. N'ababuuza to tell them that I'm informed.
I'm informed.
Yes.
Okay.
Naye bwe teebereza, president wa China wagidosaze. China is the leading lender of money. Under hard conditions. Kubanga China has graduated from poverty. And their money, you pay through the nose.
Okay.
Yes. Kagati, Ntigwa Godos, he was an Aladis. Which Aladis? Even embarrassed. That's why we have career diplomats and non-career diplomats. In many cases, America brings here non-career diplomats.
Okay.
Baba Tawan. A career diplomat, take out of Bibakola. Kenya, Uganda, non-career diplomats. Because they want to incite the population. Back when they Bush or Obama, Naganzi, Jagan, Bemusevi, Nomulita, you read, is he a career diplomat? Yes, South Africa, Nagan, Kenya, Nalagawa. Kakati Namu, which you take here. Oba mudde obwala disina bubere vetted.
Bubere vetted.
No obwa advisor.
Yes.
Yes. Bubere vetted.
Yes.
Museveni should surrender the responsibility.
Yabadde obuvunaanyizibwa yabuwadde yamire babaranda Mr. President.
Babaranda bajja anti bwe kyebakola gwe tekimanyi. Abasajja bo ba mafia mu tekimanyi. You don't know their tactics.
Okay.
Nabbanja bamukubidde bamukubye batya.
Nabbanja bamunayali
bamukubye. Anti where you see have pleading the
floor. Yani president yamugambya kakaneko speed ja ina nene nyo.
Nabbanja botwala noyogera kutumwebaze. Tumwebaze is facing the charges.
Yamuwani masuka president.
Ndwali mukomera.
Ndiye nabanja ne bwebaze.
Ndiye badeta manyi. Tigwa wana muvundu awunya ne musebe na manyi ti awunya.
Okay.
Kubanga kati ba mukozi saba nabanja. Oyi tumwebaze na atwala twakitanz. Yazitwala mu charge. Musebe ndasola kuwa bangirikani charge. Na mukabiro ne yitolola kabino bwaka itoloza ono musajja we na mirembe. Abasajja ba Nigeria ne babasajja mu ntagali party tu. Woloza babana sibe bakuba ntagali. Na bagama anti church house is only the name. Si yao. Yeyuja baba ana. Baba wa company batunde takali yake je. That's one that man oyotumweba ze yabuza. Has Amelia been defeated? Me you know these boys. Kakati baba mukutte. Boche bakola. The strongest weapon of a mafia is exposed.
Kukwanika.
Nzivano nya academic papers zange zo zili poropa. Ne bagende wafe ku kyalo ne banonya.
You know, like a bit straight.
The one. I've never committed an offense.
Okay.
Kakati, gundi, nabayanja, boche baba kola, tikati oyo, baba landa, baliba mungira konta ina academic papers. Boba wangula, basirika.
Okay.
When you tample, step on them.
Naba vayo.
Nabayanja yali commission, mupala metiferongo tayo. And he's a relatively rich woman. Kubanga nzina gende uwe na kunya.
I'm
a very popular figure in this country.
Okay.
The wali wakanti mirundi ya jenibata
kungati.
Even the position. When I survived recently, ngapakeza ako kunzita, the first person, the prominent person to ring me was Bobby Wine. Buganda ango limulamu. At night. Yabide wako social media.
Okay.
Our opposition is not possible.
Ah.
Are these people? Are the government arming me because of the people who want to kill me from the opposition?
Bamunda.
Bamunda. We want here.
Okay.
Kakati nkugamba. Nti noyo. Boche bakukola. Tikati nabanja bamukole daka teve. If we want to solve a problem, create a contradiction.
Okay.
For me, I refuse to negotiate with these people. Batembe. Batemba ne balira. Honaleva atembana alira. Atembana alira. Minister atembana alira. Munena atembana alira. Omunena atembana alira. Atembana alira. Chairman atembana alira. Namaganda atembana alira. Atembana alira. Atembana alira. Wawuya atembana alira. Batemba ne balira. Kati ya abanda bakolera contradiction.
Okay.
Ningano kuogera nabo. Yes. Baja kutemba. Baja kutemba na bakuba.
Okay.
Kakati, if we want to solve a problem, oneka akoze problem.
Na imirirao. Nga kubi vama.
Nabanja was humbled.
Yes.
Nagende wa vice president. Nemubera iku.
Okay.
How can I be iku? Nabagamba. Ndineze Bukenya. Yagenda nagamba wabudeya. Wabudeya is a relative of Bukenya. Although Museveni was saying it comes from the Bakshita clan. Obudeya na ngeja urutu. Kakati, Bukenya akosa wabudeya president's office. Ampita, you are abusing the vice president, yes, madam. But you'll get disciplinary measures. What I want to help you to do is to call Bukenya and apologize. Namugamba, madam, you are stupid.
Bwoto dala?
Yes, I'm very abusive, very arrogant. Wow, arrogant. What am I going to lose? Was I born in your state house? I'm having a government job for the first time.
Name arrogance.
Kakati, mfuna munyo. Nemuga madam, let me tell you, I have not abused you. Before you leave, let me lecture you. I'm a junior to Bukenya. If you want to reconcile us, tell Museveni to do two things. One, to elevate me to a second vice president and to lower Bukenya to my level.
Karugene mukuru katano chukugena kwa tudda nembozi.
Nizika lufiti bangi
nembozi.
How can a house girl sit with a housewife to discuss issues?
Fun. Gwanga kugwanga. Ebyafayo. Obulumbagayi. Sikunsi. Ekwani. Ebyaliwo. Abaana b'amaanyi. Si kisinga maanyi. Ani asinga obuyinza. Biki ebyayogerwa. Kyekisongerize. STV.
Mirundi mbeba zoku vanti mchali vanti nangina kutumi nako mkuru wana wakulu wana batulaba maki india o saloni joe ni saloni doka si mbeba
zoku vanti mkuru
kwe mori nangina mkuru Madutu Moses wa MD
Consortium
nawe nkweba zoku vanti otumbude na basajja bo wana banafaba UPDF bali Somali ya watulaba mbeba zana makuwea ni mbade kwa mtutaba wa mwana mkuru Francis omuyunzi wa magumba o maki india o Muchiemba onayi bale kubantu obira kongo tugoberera banji nyo mara muri banji bale nyo kwanti kubera ko era mbasa mukamba bidenga bamuke musingo kubanti mwagara ngura bantu batusindikira baka bunzi nyo era ngwe bazo kubanti obereze gwanga
ubwo yakale kunyirira mu blender beauty clinic
nina ngo oja so abuntu ara yuke nche ogereko
kagate gwe wali wangu bidesimo ku majambo nkosale mviri mviri zangu zitwali ya mukavera zilikuba nanyi
bivyo
kale gwe goroze nonkufira goroze anti nonkufira
checho
Buli jonja ambali.
Aha.
Webanta kukide.
Hey.
Kakari kakankupolize.
Okay.
Nabanja, president ya bakole. Kada gati mwari mkubi. Kada gaya bakole the orientation.
Okay.
When I went to State House, I did not see anybody telling me the do's
and don'ts.
Okay. But I was helped by the Chiganda training. The one day, nalaba president inga kute fairoze. Ninja gala like any ordinary Muganda. Umukuru ngende mbi college.
Oyo mujeko.
Somebody shouted. You see there are no people there. Yeah, that was it. What?
Yes. Okay.
When I was head of PPU, President Yaina kama iko no fine ko kayo gerera ko. Kali ko nnyi niko. I never touched it.
Walwa ino kubati akateka teka.
But you know, when Museveni says close the window, is not you, unless he mentions his, your name.
Your name.
He knows also the
door. Walwa ino kubanti akole chitu echu.
Kakati banu wanapanja te baba bolida. Toso okera uku wa prime minister. They would go to Nsamis for orientation. Neba itabantu nga ba umari. You cannot attack the president, a religious leader, in public.
In public.
When you have all of the avenues of talking to him quietly.
Okay.
A Kanyama does not shout. But because the religious leaders beg Museveni money, he avoids them. I know religious leaders who had the hotlines of the hotline of the president. One time, I went to Lubaga, and I talked to Lwanga for 5 hours. And Lwanga told me that one of the causes of antagonism with the president is that he has not accorded me the respect he was according to Cardinal Nsubuga. Cardinal Nsubuga had a hotline to him. Two, he does not meet me regularly. When you meet, what do you discuss? Over the 10 points, you agree on what? If you disagree, then if you disagree, why should you? Two, Cardinal Nsubuga never went to the president to beg. Most of these AGRC leaders take opportunities to go to beg him. Katonda yandabikidde bwe siraba mukulembeze wa ggwanga liri mu nnaku nnya ekinaagwa omuna katonda yakulabikidde amulabikidde nti mu nsi omulimu gwe nnatumye. Yes, Museveni avoids you because you beg money from him.
Okay.
Nze ne bwe ndabeerayo for 14 years ngana Museveni njagala kulaba I walk away mairo nakijja mu gundi ku sale. The moment I became an officer, my role is to go salute, receive orders, salute and go away.
Okay.
Naye Museveni tomumanyiira. Uno omusajja egundi ekimubonyabonya. Oyo omusajja eyali owewakiso. Muyingini ya gundi. Mukama wange, ngera bana kugamba kino n'okikola, na kino nkikusaba okikole. Mukama wa agenda kubiragiro byo. What type of person?
Kubiragamulagira.
What type of person is this?
Okay.
Kakati nabanja. If you have opportunities of seeing the president, reserve them for a serious meeting.
Okay.
But you cannot just come that you are powerful to defend it. Hey, nzaba mugamba kiriza. He gets back what you say. Ono mukazi wo muwindu bamubido butambina nafuka mu pale. Nafuka mu ziko ni jogoli waze mu mulabanga joga abantu.
Kushaba.
Yes.
Abukasaje kwa riso. Bintu
bingi byavudde
yo.
There is no comfortable woman who can go through his wife. His gundi abana be. Munange nango mulamu. Ngambira ngondi mwanyenazi ambe ku sente baba andibo munange nango mwami yanema umwami nange pita mubana then the marriage is collapsed. I've never seen the president for 6 months in Kenya. No, you say kati singa wambulidde gulu namulabye namulabye gulu nabanja should not confront the president in the public.
Okay.
Ebyo kabampani nabanja should go mumuwe olanya ne nabanja betaga political science Rick Charles.
Okay.
Kazi we rejected him. Chigongo performed well. If you go into the history of Uganda, the best speaker of parliament we ever had is Chimwanze Chigongo.
Okay.
Kubanga yajja mu 86 and 95 before the constitution. He laid the ground for the constitution. There was no constitution.
Okay.
The 69 constitution, the 69 parts had been. Naye Chigongo yafuna Professor Mutibwa, Makerere, nafuna Chivumbi Kagole. Ne bamuhandling and Chigongo is a humble man.
Oh.
Yes. Get people to humble you. A president cannot be confronted in the public.
Okay. Zetamani yotu chumaliliza. Yalu kene kusangi yoko mati no omu.
Mumpite mbaso mese.
Yes.
All of you are the you have to relate with the Museveni.
Yalu kene kusangi yomukulu waru omukulu vigilwa Moses. When you be. Nemune kare iba kwa chidua ewanita among.
Oh no.
Nga bagala kuje yonsi.
Ujiwa. Anti mbibadia said.
Oyo ye njini guoku tu.
Yes.
Kwa achi vigilwa wa NUP.
Oh no. Yeso yafune barua. Nga among ya wandikide. Abayinula. Don't pay those people. Abayita bananyine Villa Park. Isawe cha Villa. Before the bona fide owners have been identified.
Okay.
Bali bakala kuziba seguna na ingira Villa. That it is 10 billion. Wakati jibatamanyi. Ti abayinula siba siru. Ti basubula kusasula sendi. Bonga baka nti makoko ya zagara. Ababiba ayinula. Ti basubula kusasula sendi nga makoko kwa sasudi.
Wachi.
Ti bali ambuzi. Bagezi nyo. Bakwata omusajja zizinga ne bamusiba mu kkomera ne bamuteekayo emyaka 10 tiyatta mukazi w'ataliiyo ne badira sente z'oluguudo ne baluyisaamu ne badira sente ze biliyonizi ne baziteeka ku suspense account bazibbe bwe namulwanira otafiire namulwanira n'amuggyayo bamugamba nti yafudde covid mulambo gwali mumwekyalo era sente ne bazibba abayinula waliwo former minister mutabani we yakula ettaka mugendo kuyita oluguudo n'ateeka mu entertainment mirambo gye yirina n'esasula wanodde we shall receive kakati ono bwabutegeera ebbaluwa this is a ISO agent this boy is a ISO agent
bigirwa
let him challenge me mukube mu malewo na
malewo bigirwa
yes
are you sure
and the noob is in danger so whatever when they got the information that Yeso had received this letter. Somebody wanted to use Yeso, but it was later discovered that the Yeso boss come from the same tribe as Anita Among.
Oruka?
Eh. Is he not Anita? Kati banaba biyono na haji kuwata. Tumbulaka meri hu. And that's what they do. No, umwana. Umwana gwe nabakubya ba ready paper ne baduka. Let me tell you boys, after defeating the organic people, I'm coming to the media. I'm going to tame this media. I'm going to flash out nationalism in the media. This is not the media we fought for.
Yeah.
I fought for the 1995 media statute to make it what it is. Although it contains in the pub media. My next move is to remove nationalism in the print media. Nti obwana bwa red paper, it was red paper, it's a daily paper. They are running away from debts. This is a different company.
Okay.
They depend on bribes. Money. Pay their particles. Kakati kankubolize. Nti oyo omuvubuka gwe bagamba nti yatta is related to the Bamugemeres.
Okay.
Brother we amuzala. Bamugemere Museveni yalekawo minisitule emu eya justice. Dangling. Bairo was a Bagamir.
Yagendo Jitwala.
The book ba, the Bajayo, you man. Bagamir. Bagamir, and make it one. Nebani Bamukova. Nabanja Nagin. Nain no Banja. So to live within Nabanj. Nagin. Nagamba come here. Investigate ICC.
Aigi.
Can I consider Jacomoka de Kakam? Hey, Omovoka. Nabanja Matata Kakasan and Nakan. Nakan my Nakas twist. Even his behind is small. You're saying that this black girl is another black like you. If you think that this boy is another boy like you, you are even going to get into our bans. If you are fair, your newspaper is fair to break even, transform that your premises into a pigeon. From you are going, this American woman is dangerous. Me, I can tell you. I investigated this case. Nti oyomwana umwala used to move at night. When you look at her mobile calls, she made two disparate calls in that area where she was murdered. One to Nairobi, another one to America.
Okay.
This is valuable information which would be available to any investigative officer. Two, there is no person who is on the wanted list, who could marry in the public. You are stupid, you are idiots, lady paper. You are being paid the money. And I'm telling you, whether you like it or not, security, let me tell you, whether you want it or not, this young man is going to travel to the USA and he's going to write a book. He's going to expose you.
Okay.
Because you tortured him in me and in Alfenia. This is what I can tell you. This is not a simple case as a red paper, red paper boys. One of the red paper boys, I'm telling you, you are going to remain rats rotating inside your editorial rooms. You are going to get into our band. Continue writing about this is totally negative. Nakani mamutande kakazi, akajia watayi nakazi zitu. Has no credibility at all.
Okay, mzee,
ulira.
Mbanyo ulitiki msori ya
vijimu. Nti kakati oyo mvubuka ya wasamu public.
Yes.
Ekira. How could the killer escape Nalufenyo? From Nalufenyo would be arraigned before court.
Yes.
Yes. Is he on bail? You are stupid. You are idiots. Omwana evidence eraga. By the time the girl was killed, this young man was attending night prayers at Makerere University.
Okay.
There is a group that targets children of prominent people. Babayambise mu future. No mwange wali mukuteko. Mwana wange mwali mukuteko. Abana bange bonna my family members are monitored by satellite. I'm monitored by city. No one but ever. Can you come contact your family in Jimalaw? It's a baby in your Yachon Jimalaw.
Okay.
Yes. Kagatin Gordon and Gamma. These papers are full of idiotism and the mercenaries. Mm. This boy you see Bigirwa. Here, Bigirwa, his wife, got 500 million from Museveni during the campaign.
Yes.
Did I get any coin?
Aha.
I have always stopped it, thinking that I am going to kneel before him. Sorry, when you see me in a suit, I'm a human being. Kakati nkugamba. Ndiyo n'omwana agenda kakati baga lochite kakwani. Kakati ndoboke dachi kuba. Lwachi Bigirwa wanu. Is ye no pumani or is a man? No, yoko sojoko, sojoko, sojoko. Damulira.
Nebe kile wanupu.
Damulira. Damulira. Is ye kano e brigade? Investigate this newspaper. Investigate Bukedde, you will see Bukedde is manned by people who are here to undermine the government.
Okay.
Bukedde editors know the criminals. Turning it on a noob. That's why Segirinya remains an MOP. The judge awarded Segirinya, who does not have qualifications, on technicalities.
Yes.
And as a result, to tell you that the people behind Segirinya are powerful. No, 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 was given.
No,
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 no, no, no, no, no, the judge maintained the Segirinya without academic papers because the Segirinya could not make a name as an MP.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. This man
was evicted from his house. By a woman. Was he noob? Did noob help him? Was he noob? On parading as a noob. This boy, do you know the notorious cases that have been carried out? Because he got information from Yeso. I knew him.
Okay.
I have a list of those agents. Because they come to spy on me, including
framing.
Bino bayagala mulwanirira.
Ku mulwanirira.
Basose bagende ewani. Nti Amongi yamukutte.
Yamukutte, yes.
How did this man know that Amongi had written a letter to Yeso? He got the information from Yeso. But they found out that this man, the Yeso man, refused to play game.
Okay.
Yagana.
Okay.
Kakati baruwa ne circulating mu bajuni yabano. Bano ba scavengers bagende bavupe. Kati wale ta amonji nemba kuba nemba tuza kutaka. Banze mbamba manyi. Ngabe bakude ko kesi yono mwana. Allow that young man to go to USA with his bride. Prepare for damage control. Or you talk to the cool down the young man. Mwali mumusiba. Mwamukuba. Nemumuteka mugundi, muchuma, mukamira, enalufenya. You stated that you killed the girl. Somebody told me yesterday. You see, it was the boy who located where the body was. He was there, sniper dogs. This would have attracted the crowd. You can defeat all of this. My attacker now, I'm going to the newspapers, these toilet papers. Look what these idiots. This woman, who has been a darling of yours yesterday, Mosenero? Is a thief now? Mosenero is a thief now.
About a darling? My doctors.
The moment I saw a quarrel between who owned this Dagalariam, Gabalis Mukazi,
Covidex,
Valis Kazi Ravanabiram, Nevalitanani, Nintegera.
Okay.
Kakati, this is story. About the Bawana Mosenero yesterday, Mosenero is a thief. I now support Mosenero.
Hey.
I support Mosenero.
Antikankovodi
is a manuswate yeah. When a thief is cornered, Gabia Saint, Ngazin is young as in Beranazo. Mopi Wapa Saint, Ngazino, Ngazin is young as in Beranazo. The Sibiran Saint, Katakun Quasako,
Gunsibiranazo,
Ovenamu Yavoka, Kakati Mopi Wapa Saint, again as the Mansa.
Balonde,
Kakati, these thieves, Baka Yuga Mosenero Boba Duke. I support Mosenero now.
What you say?
And in Kugambi, by the time I was complaining about Mosenero, they were supporting Mosenero.
Yes.
Now they want of us to Kumasa Mosenero. Boba Duke.
Karikugu Wakira.
I will support a situation whereby even those who are not Mosenero, who stole COVID money, are arraigned before court. Two, you are stupid again. This newspaper is also controlled by stupid people, idiots. Who audits the money? The auditor general?
Yes.
Has the auditor general reported the field that was stolen money? What type of brains? These are fishermen. These are not the trained journalists. The veteran journalists must come out and liberate your profession. These ones, the mafias should move.
Okay.
You find a whole media not talking about temwogera ku bantu bafudde nga mbakubye omuntu omu abakazi 18 bali bafanga bazala mbu bafiride mu sanya. How many women are dying now?
Byakendera mu era byakukamu.
Do you see accidents on Masaka Road? There was a female doctor in Kitovu. Who is behind this? Nga baba twala baba
lakini
bakulamu. There is a team in Mulago. One was Binigundi, but when I said that these people are running away, the international police is manning the international airport. Mutu kama makoni. Baje pa yulanga sendi ne basajja mu. Musenya abantu wana. Kakati ne nkugamba. Gundi erugazi we wali center.
Okay.
Muchala bayo abafira mbikajo bya meta. Eh? Mulaba ko bus zetomera muisani Uganda. Mulago, wali yo a special word for Gundi. For border, extracting the organs. But the newspapers, the media in Uganda was given 10 billion. Independent monitor. Independent of who? Independent of who? I'm going to this summer finally. I'm going to, now that I've finished the organic case, I'm going to fight mafiaism in the newspapers. These are not the newspapers. A journalist will sign innocent convenience with the masses.
Yes.
A journalist exposes how many journalists are killed. But here in Uganda, the witch dogs, the first state, where you don't qualify to be the first state. You should be attending toilets, city council toilets, masquerading as journalists. You are given 10 billion. Nganomana over Soromuta. Nzaka Kasejaka Pakistan. To whoever they will face with Amulan in the Hague. Akakasaja ka Pakistan. Kaja. When we have dealt with so many sabon people which are workers, Musaja in a millionaire dolem. Nemuga millionaire dolem, Munga Mukazuanga, the first subject. Millionaire dolem. Ninjiswala in Yondoya. Nimotokabaji recovered Dukina from the city and Napo Kamula. The whole of the media fraternity was given 10 billion.
10 billion.
Mwenda Babamu must send. What did he do? He again am ready paper now for story. Organ. Never meet and never more billion in Musango. Never put me at 10 billion. Mwenda, great, Kasaja, great. No gain the Wakadisa. No, you got wound. No, you got Mutan Wakaji. There were Abango Beko. Kadisa now got 10 billion. Name you, bah! Procuram Ninji Jaku. Mumbita Wakuzanyam.
Zetamali. Kasaja Bigirwa, Egwera.
Yes, Bigirwa was sent. Bigirwa was sent by certain people in Yiso.
Police gamba ina kakundi kanene.
Kamba
bamba lina mitara wa mayanja.
This time I'm telling you. I was told that the Bagamira family was approached and somebody was demanding $500 million. Where did these people get money? Nga mubukedde mukubye nti a judge. A retired judge gave a house to his son Matovu. And Matovu was arrested making what? Homemade bombs. Have I arrested the judge? Even if he's my son, Gagumukutene bomb. Nusulam. Then Sulam. Investigate, tell me how am I linked?
Yes.
The years of Lokuaba Sajaba Nombamani. Never going to have a Western Muliban to Balunj, Nete Mumani Malogo. Abasajaba in college, Bankola Mukunsta College, a Wanga Wakoja Kujau. Ninama yumba marungi ka self-contained. Zili nyumba munana, zili empty.
Wanga mpangisa wabajiamu.
Nabajiamu. Nga manjiba jakulita mwe mungu.
Yeah.
Kubanga, they think in terms of marriage.
Okay.
Joko liyo, nijo. Chokula bapana babuja babetenta. Beba basa imitwe. Nimba manya familia ya Bagamira. Bagamira kuse has delivered. Kubanga, elomu laba. Nisi lukutana ya mufuma. Nono, aneke. Na hiya fumi na banjo. How can erotenities fight to remain in Kibunu? You are rotten, you are rotten it is. The fact that Museveni did not consider you to be prime minister, you will pack and go. Oniki, kwende nyumba yako, unafanya nini huko?
Ewa, mzee tamu ngatu ngatuge nukunga tumaliliza. Polisi yavude nebera nga yakutta abantu bana e Kasese ngaba NUP. Egamba libale bapaninga kubandi bagina kola owe kugungo mugwanga lenalona. NUP yavude nera ganti a polisi ebi biveko.
Bibonya
kubandi ya sente.
Message bwe bamaze okboli manyina bagambi. Tetubade tugenda kufuna ekizibu. Tukiita kazu. Akazu likezerevo ngaba nyampi mibajemu. Nakalema ya kwata buli muntu. Nakalema mu Bank of Uganda wajamuji. Did you interrogate Mbiri and Mandela who carried the luggages? Nakalima, Museveni borrowed $400 million for Raya. Nakalima, have you ever investigated this? Lie, don't can never. Try not to talk. Even you are better to see a light.
Okay. Opposition.
This is coming back. Let me tell you. When a drunkard persistently pesters the bar woman for love and rejects him and continue pestering her, the solution is to pick a bottle and smash your head. Message in Trevor Judge Cuba. Kumanyika tibiava gamba, timuhozi ya jia. Katikulupenu, yivadimunu. Waliwa abate ayakala kwa president. Ngana ye, ayakala kusikira Sheikh Museveni. Na yewe ya genze kumawledi, ya sesemiye vikoto vyembi zinga. Katai bama Sheikh, katibesi ye na haba kuka. Besi je. Umutami valimete kumukazo wabala, amkubachupa mutwe. Ugandan is rejected you 5 times. Don't compare yourself to Odinga. Odinga failed, but is now is being supported by the Kikuyus. You solved the matter.
Yes.
Instead of having two bad people, the Kikuyus, they under the influence of Uhuru,
yes.
Uhuru has decided to solve the kakuku between their families. Whether it works out or not, the Zambian man is not like you. Basically, you have your chipari. Unless you go through a gonja plantation, basically, you can see that you have to go to the gonja. But the more you have to go to the gonja, you have to go to the gonja. But you have to go to the gonja. You have to go to the gonja. You are behind this with your allies in the security. Abanupi, Bobby Wine tagenda na kutomi danam, basically ya kwasa abana bamu. Is basically behind this to make you politically impotent that you have failed to get the release of Nupu people. Is basically now. Buli kuba kwata basically. Buli kuba kwata basically. Whoever is arrested basically is behind this. He wants to make a comeback. No, basically give another chance, another person a chance. Give another person a chance. Politics is for luck. You don't have luck. You don't have luck. When Besigye went to America to the campaign in Museveni, the terrorists attacked Twin Towers, and Besigye now come from Malira. Yari atambuzibun, missing everybody. Kiserani chini chumukumi yawa.
Okay.
You don't have luck. Besigye don't have luck. Politics is soccer and the war depend on luck. Napoleon used to judge his commanders by luck. Look what a man like Katumba Wamala. Katumba Wamala parted from the bullets injured into his body by these people who thought that he is more in the army. Somebody said, this Muganda man is more popular in the army than me. That's why whoever is arrested is killed to concede evidence. But Miso has all the information. Kill me, they will kill you.
Lwachi uya kwatiwa atiwa.
Be, baku, pene, bufakito lebo, baku, pene. Whatever fire brigade just saw like a katari, zikiza
famu. Lwachi uya kwatiwa.
Zikiza famu,
yeye kwa mwili ya masabu. Umusaji ya kwatiwa, alikumbi,
yes,
nena tiwa.
They are conceding evidence.
Suspects,
this is what they told you. Boke de yale solo papulango, umusaji ali humble.
Ali humble ngempi, baba deke mpingu. Ani mwamele mkuma masasi.
Damu lira. Anybody who is learning this country's security, investigate what is happening in New Vision. Why? New Vision is divided into two. This man has only experience in the English media. He doesn't know what it is. He does not manage Uganda paper.
Okay.
As a result, the radio, book at the television, book at the radio, and book at the newspaper. On Don Itazina Mumani. Did handled by a female. under the influence of Sebowa, Kayira, and Ziribagu. Mm. And Ziribagu for a very long time has been linked to Saidi. According to Oxenda concerned with Ziribagu, Could be a Somo. You go and talk to Don, Don will tell you. Mm. He is not, and that's the problem. But Kakati never got your monitor. The monitor more demonstrated a bit. Who can galvanize his support in the opposition? You are stupid, you are idiot. Who can represent Uganda? Ask anybody. Mm. Who can represent Uganda in the Olympics? Yes. Who are going to go to senior one? Those who finished.
P7,
so
yes.
The person who can galvanize support was seen during the recent election. Is Bobi Wine.
Yes.
But you, a newspaper that circulates 10,000 copies and you sell 5,000, how can you influence society? Terrorist papers are circulated. They influence. Say, on social media, by coach.
Ah.
Tebayina.
Yes.
Kakati era, monitor. Nti, lerwe. Yagula locomotives is really bigger than the rail. There are two little companies.
Mm-hmm.
The first one, this one, where the army is going to take over, the standard age rail.
Yes.
This one, we call it the 1 meter rail. Mm. 1 meter rail, yeah, Uganda Railways. So, what about the Baba Bantu Kungu?
Yes.
Bari Tebigadi, Evitaja Kurugudu. Never said Jomu. Katia was said Jogu. I will say the one monitor. Bwaba Debuagala to implicate Katumba Wamala. Mm. But out of the, those who have been killing Ugandans in hospitals have reduced the number of women who have been dying during the river, Techaliwo, Obulimbeche, Tebichaliwo, Abantabachafa, Gundi, Baboda Boda, Baina Gundi, Mulago, Abasaja by Guruba concluded, Zibaba Tuala Mukirize, President Yabawa Deo, and Uncle Sam Yabawa de Tagala Bowdizako, Mutimbe. Kalenzi Gwetemba. I'm going to defeat you on your news and the rest of you before. Minister of Transport, Ulama Rubakolira. After raping you, they kill you. After raping you, they kill you. They dump you to a peripheral road. Mere reba goze.
Mbade nisa kwa hivazo. Mbade nisa kwa
hivazo. Mbade nisa kwa hivazo. Mbade nisa kwa hivazo.
Zita mbade. Mbade nisa kwa hivazo.
I can give me room to media center. You go. You visit your mother who is jobless. I don't need a job from you. More educated than you to mwebaza.
Mzita mbade. Mbade nisa kwa hivazo kwa wakabaka. Mbade nisa kwa hivazo kwa hivazo kwa hivazo kwa hivazo kwa hivazo kwa hivazo. Nukumanti kwa hivazo kwa hivazo kwa hivazo kwa
hivazo kwa hivazo kwa hivazo kwa hivazo.
I don't know what to say.
And the examiner is